The plant pictured here is Salvia officinalis, or sage. Salvia officinalis is a short-lived, semi-woody perennial that usually gets around 2 feet tall by 2 to 3 feet wide. Salvia officinalis has square stems and opposite decusset leaves that are oblong, entire, and tomentose, with short white fuzz on the leaves, which gives them a gray-green look. They also have very distinct pinnate and reticulate venation, which gives the leaves a textured appearance. This is especially obvious on the underside of the leaves, as you can see here. Some leaves may also have a minutely serrate margin, like you can see in this photo. The leaves in this photo are also shorter and more ovate, which leads me to believe it's a cultivar of some sort. Many cultivars of sage exist, with a wide range of leaf forms, colors, and variegation. Here is a beautiful variegated cultivar called Tricolor, with white and green variegation and purple new growth. This cultivar is not particularly winter hardy, so if you live somewhere colder than zone 7 or 8, you'll want to plant this in a protected location and provide winter protection. This cultivar is called Burgarten and features soft, rounded, ovate foliage and expanded hardiness. This cultivar is hardy in zones 5 through 10, and it rarely blooms, which helps to extend its life a little bit. This cultivar is called Purpurescens, which only gets to around a foot or two tall with beautiful purple foliage and petioles. It's reportedly popular in cooking for its unique flavor. And here is a brightly colored cultivar called Icterina with green and chartreuse variegation. This is a low-growing cultivar that only gets around a foot tall. Salvia officinalis is one of my favorite herbs to grow because of all the fun cultivars that exist that are usually just as tasty as the species. The flowers are purple spikes that are very similar in appearance to anise hyssop, lavender, and spearmint. The flowers are edible as well, although the leaf is what is primarily used as an herb. You've probably gathered by now that sage is in the mint family, or the Lamiaceae family, and the flowers are bilabiate, just like other members of the family, although these are a little more exaggerated and showy than some of the other mint family flowers we've looked at. They also have zygomorphic symmetry. They attract butterflies, bees, and other pollinators to the garden. Salvia officinalis requires full sun, even the variegated cultivars, and needs well-drained soils with medium to dry moisture. They typically don't tolerate wet soils and may even die if grown in an area that's too wet or has poor drainage. The leaves can be harvested throughout the growing season during spring and summer, but you'll want to harvest lightly during the first year so the plant can establish itself. The leaves can be used fresh, dried, or cooked in a number of dishes. And that concludes our discussion of Salvia officinalis, or sage.